Madrid have been thrown out of the King's Cup after they used an ineligible player in Wednesday's last 32 first-leg match at third-tier Cadiz. Real included Denis Cheryshev in their starting lineup for the match, and the Russia forward opened the scoring in his side's 3-1 victory, even though he should have been serving a one-match suspension.